Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John and you are all welcome to my website jesushealsministries.org. Today we are going to read about tithes and offerings in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. The book of Malachi in the Old Testament of the Holy Bible, Malachi chapter 3 verse 10. Bring ye all the tithes into the storehouse that there may be meat in mine house. There's two types of meat: natural meat, and spiritual food, spiritual meat. Bring ye all the tithes into the storehouse that there may be spiritual meat, natural meat in my house, and prove me now herewith, says the Lord God Jehovah Jireh of hosts, if I will not open you the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing that there shall not be room enough to receive it. Overflowing with the Holy Spirit in our spirits, souls and bodies, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Verse 12, and all nations shall call us blessed, for we shall be a delightsome land, says the Lord Jehovah Jireh of hosts. Verse 16, then they that feared the Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, spoke often one to another, and the Lord God Jehovah Jireh hearkened and heard it, and a book of remembrance was written before him, Jehovah Jireh, for us that feared our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, and that thought upon your name, O Lord God Jehovah Jireh. And they shall be mine, says the Lord God Jehovah Jireh of hosts, in that day when I make up my jewels, and I will spare them as a man spares his own son, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, that serves our Lord God Jehovah Jireh. Malachi chapter 4 verse 2. But unto us that fear your name, O Lord God Jehovah Jireh, the Son of Righteousness, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, will arise with healing for our spirits, souls and bodies. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen. Let us also go to John 4 in the New Testament of the Holy Bible, the book of John chapter 4 verse 31. This is talking about spiritual meat and natural meat. Verse 31 of John chapter 4. In the meanwhile, Jesus' disciples prayed him, saying, Master, eat. But Jesus said unto them, I have meat to eat that ye know not of. Therefore said the disciples one to another, has any man brought Jesus aught to eat, or natural food? Jesus says unto his disciples, my meat, my spiritual meat, is to do the will of our Lord God Jehovah Jireh, our provider, who sent me here to this planet earth, and to finish our Lord God Jehovah Jireh's work, to deliver us from spiritual death in hell, and Jesus took away our sins in his own body on the cross. Thank you everybody for visiting my website jesushealsministries.org. I'm Vinay Jacob John, and Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.